way.
Watch out! They've got a lock on you from the ground! Garuda 1! Missile evaded!
Anti-aircraft gun taken out.
Target hit.
Garuda 2 launched a missile.
I'm
Watch out! The enemy has a lock on you! Fox 2!
Missile struck target. Enemy aircraft downed. Sign of the enemy on radar. They've been wiped out completely. Mission accomplished.
We're finally back on the mainland. Let's go home. Back to our loved ones.
Enemy forces on Rargum Beach have been annihilated, and the landing operation has ended successfully. We are finally able to provide full relief and support to our exhausted forces on the mainland. The Amerian military is in position to advance towards the center of the continent. Combine with our forces, fighting the resistance, and take out Estevakian forces. Garuda team, you've really earned a great name for yourselves here. Pull yourselves together and get ready for some action up there. We don't want this to be your last mission.
I had no idea. I should have thought more about the kind of people who would be traveling to Grace Maria. Now that we're in the midst of war. Her name is Ludmilla. She was an Estevakian medical student studying in Nordenavik, a neutral country. Her boyfriend is a soldier in the Estevakian military. She firmly believes that going to Grace Maria will somehow reunite them. It took a long time to get even that much out of her. Most of the time, she hardly says a word. We're certainly an odd pair of travel companions. Two women. Hopelessly in search of their loved ones. Maybe it's the language barrier. But talking doesn't seem to be our strong point. But I feel we share a common goal that goes far beyond words.